Thank you. That's Jonathan Barber on the drums. Jonathan Barber. Tabor Gable on the piano. Chris Allen on the alto saxophone. And all the way from LA, that's Andrew Renfro on the guitar. At this time, we're going to invite up a very special vocalist from New York City. Let's have a round of applause for the one and only Chanel Johns. Chanel Johns. Thank you. Chanel Johns. Chanel Johns. All right. So as I said, this band all met at the Jackie McLean Institute of Jazz in Hartford, Connecticut. And we've been friends ever since, maybe 15 years we've been playing. And it's been great. Very happy to be here at the Clifford Brown Jazz Festival. I want to thank Jonathan and everybody here for hooking this up. I was a student at the Boise Lowry Jazz Residency maybe 10 years ago. I was the guinea pig. The first year they did it, I was there. And I remember coming to this festival as a student and thinking to myself, oh man, one day I hope I'm up there. So thanks to Jonathan, dreams do come true. And everybody involved with that. It's a great program, and I'm very grateful. We actually just recorded a record that's for sale. So if you want to buy one or two or three or four, it's somewhere over there at a tent, and we're going to play original composition off of that. It's called Peaceful World, and that's what we need right now, is some peace.
I agree. So
this is Peaceful World.
Hey, okay, yeah.
What happened this Friday, too.
A lot of people have to go. Right, exactly. Thank you.
All right, you guys having a good time?
Yes, we are.
I know it's hot, but the sun went down. It feels good now. We got another special guest. We're going to invite up a spoken word artist, a rapper from Hartford, Connecticut. His name is Ghazi Omair. Let's have a round of applause for Ghazi. As I said before, we're all from the Hartford area of Connecticut, and I was fortunate to attend a school called the Artist Collective. That's a school founded by Jackie McLean, and it's there I started to learn about this music. And I wrote this next song for a teacher that taught at the school. Her name was Mama Cheryl, and she passed away during COVID, but we're gonna play this to honor her memory. And Ghazi's gonna do a poem by Langston Hughes. This is called Mrs. Smith for Cheryl Smith.
Yeah.
Well, son, I'll tell you, life for me ain't been no crystal stair. It's had tacks in it, and splinters, and boards torn up, and places with no carpet on the floor, bare. But all the time, I've been climbing on, climbing on, and reaching landings, and turning corners, and sometimes going in the dark, where there ain't been no light. So boy, don't you turn back, don't you set down on them steps, cause you'll find this kind of Don't you fall now, but it's still going, honey. It's still climbing. And life, for me, ain't been no crystal stair. Thank you. for none of us has been a crystal stair. But we must keep moving. We must keep going. If you can't fly, run. If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl. If you can't fly, run. If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl. But by all means, we must keep moving. 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 Keep moving. Moving. Keep moving. Keep moving.
About a hand for Ghazi Omar.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a little medley now.
This. There are many challenges, but we must have hope. Don't be afraid, for courage thrives from within. Our hearts beat with strength when there is darkness. Oh, children, rise up your eyes. Brightness will shine through. All the joy and love, a life of beauty awaits. Enjoy and be blessed.
Thank you. Freestyle.
Gazi O'Meara. Gazi O'Meara. Janelle Johns. Janelle Johns. Jonathan Barber on the drums. Tabor Gable, piano. Andrew Renfro on the guitar. Chris Allen on the saxophone. My name is Matt DeWanzig. Again, very happy to be here playing for you. You guys doing well? How you feeling? Good?
Doing great.
All right. So we just played a couple songs. First one was made famous by Jackie McLean. It was by his pianist, Alan Palmer. It's called O Children Rise. And after that, we went into Roy Hargrove, the late great Roy Hargrove, a song he wrote called Poetry. And we finished with A Tribe Called Quest classic to feature Gazi. We're gonna continue with a song by alto saxophonist Gary Bartz. This is I've Known Rivers.
I like that. older than the sun. I've no rhythms, I've no rhythms. All through Africa and North America, South America and Australia, I've no rhythms, I've no rhythms. I've known rivers in the north and the south. I've known rivers in the east and the west. I've known rivers all over this world.
Hey, what's going on? How you doing?
Jonathan Barber on the drums. Jonathan Barber, JB. Tabor Gable on the piano. Andrew Renfro on the guitar. Andrew Renfro. That's Ghazi Omer, spoken word. Chanel Johns. Chanel Johns. And that's Chris Allen on the alto saxophone. You guys want to hear one more? Again, just want to thank everybody. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Jonathan, everybody involved here. Thank you so much. Appreciate you for having us. Like I said, it's a dream come true. I got to go to the Boise Lowry residency 10 years ago now. And I was, my first time at this festival was when I was attending there, that program. And I always looked up at the stage and I thought, I want to do that someday. So to be here today, you know, they truly made dreams come true. So thank you guys so much. We're gonna play, you wanna hear something chill or you wanna hear something fast?
Cause y'all on fire.
Just, okay, I'm seeing thumbs up, that means faster. Okay, we'll take it up, we'll take it up. We're gonna do one more. This is You Go To My Head.
Thank you.
this red in my brain, like a bubble in a glass of champagne.
We do have CDs for sale. please see us at the 10th. I'll be signing CDs and the rest of the band. We'd love to meet you all. Have a great night. Thank you so much for having us.
Give it up one more time, Wilmington! Yeah. 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 I mean, they can do better than that. Yeah. Can the church get an amen on that? Yeah. Yeah. They sound like they're here now. Yeah. Did y'all have a good time?
Yeah. You know what they said? They wanted it fast.
Yeah.
They wanted it
she had me like, you know? She got this song gonna sing all weekend. You know? Great job. One more time, y'all. Give it up for him.
Now, we said this earlier, but Matt was in the first class of the Boise Lowry Living Jazz Residency back in 2015. And that residency is now the educational component of the Clifford Brown Jazz Festival. And during the years, we've had about how many kids come through?
Over 100.
And this is what they're doing now, guys. And we've gotten testimonials from many of the young people who have gone through the program, and they credit the Boise Lowry Living Jazz Residency Program for their movement forward and up through this world of music. So thank you all again. Glad to have you back, Matt. And as Matt mentioned, he does have CDs for sale right over there. They're $20 each, so please support Matt and his band. They're right over there.
Now, Jonathan, tell us about the Boise, how that's been going, because last night we heard from Sarah, who was in the Boise, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And she killed it. Did y'all have fun with Sarah last night?
They're hand in hand on that saxophone.
Can the church get an amen?
Amen!
Listen, these kids are coming. We catch them after school, so they already know how to play their instruments. We're just giving them space to grow and find their sound. We put them in the orbit of our many greats that we have in Wilmington and in our region. We also bring in many of the jazz legends of our time to come in and spend time with these students 5 or 6 hours just so they can have that moment of breathing time before their career takes off. Because you can ask Matt, this cat's getting on a plane at 7 o'clock to go to Indiana for the next gig. You know, and so once your career takes off, there's not time to spend on yourself. So we give them those 2 weeks to spend on themselves. And the important thing about Boise is that it's all expense paid. There's no barrier financially. We feed them, we house them, we take care of all their needs during those 2 weeks. So all they have to do is practice and share.
And how do we do that? We do that with the help of you. Tell them where they can go to donate.
Please go to cityfestwilm.com and just click donuts. City, donate.
That's right.
Donuts.
Or
like donuts.
Where's
donuts, my donuts?
Too.
Where's my donuts? Johnson, we had donuts.
And like the pastor said, we like the money that jingle, but we prefer the money that fold.
So anything that you could do to support this program and everything, all the programs that CityFest does, including this jazz festival, by the way, please go to the website, you know, throw in a few bucks. We would really appreciate your support. We need your support.
Every little bit helps.